To solve this inequality, we'll first use the distributive rule on both the sides to remove those parentheses. So that's minus x plus 4 plus 8 will be on the left, less than 3 times 5 is 15x minus 7 times 3 is 21 plus 2x. Now combine the like terms. So that's minus x plus 12 on the left, less than 17x minus 21 on the right. Subtract 17x and 12 on both the sides. That gives us minus x minus 17x on the left, less than minus 21 minus 12 on the right side. And combine the like terms again. So that's minus 18x less than minus 33. Now divide minus 18 on both the sides. That gives us x greater than 33 over 18. And put this in the interval notation. So that's 33 over 18 comma infinity. And here 33 over 18, this fraction is approximately 1.833. So we'll plot in decimals on the graph. Yeah, and look for 1.833 on the graph and mark it, and that extends to infinity. So mark that and shade the region in between those two points.